area where he can slither himself into. It's not that the love of Christ is not among us. It's that we have allowed ourselves to take in all kinds of other things. We've allowed dust to settle on the furniture of love. We've allowed dust to settle on the fruit of love. So when it's time for us to manifest, good God have mercy, thank you Jesus. When it's time for us to manifest, in order to manifest it, then we got to dust off all of this dust in order to get to the love. Here's what I'm telling you. By the time you finish dusting off all of this, first of all, you're dusting it, which means that you're creating a problem for me too. Because now I have to be sneezing and all this stuff that you have on top of this love, I am inhaling it. Now you are contaminating me too. Before you get to love, by the time you get to wiping off all of this and using some furniture polish so that it don't come back, I'm already gone because I've sneezed so much that I've got to get out of your presence because you don't have what I need at this moment. I've got to run away from you because there's too much dust in your environment. There's too much contamination in your environment. Deacon, you're saying?